Hello everyone, today we're gonna be filming the football game and we might get some interviews hopefully, but here's gonna be my camera person for most of it.
What's up, Mike?
What do you gotta say for tonight's game?
This is gonna be awesome. I've never been to a game before with him, so this is gonna be exciting.
Yep, well we're gonna walk in right now.
Hey, Franco!
That's
right. Yeah, Franco. Yeah, here's the thing. What's your confidence level on 1 through 10 if Lemon Bay will win tonight's game or not?
1 million.
What about you, Caden?
100.
What about you, Cameron?
10 million.
Do you think Lemon Bay will finally win a game for their last home game?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Definitely.
Do you think Northport will get cooked tonight?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Heck yeah,
because
I don't curse.
Yeah. Sure. What's your opinion on the seniors are graduating and leaving their last season here?
Yeah.
You know, I'm friends with a lot of them, and I wish them the best of luck in the future.
He gets no bitches.
That's for sure. Yeah.
Now.
Well, Cameron, what is your confidence level 1 through 10 at Northport winning the game?
Sadly, I'm going to have to give them at least a 4 or a 5 because we don't look the best this year, but you can't deny the fact that it is Northport High School and we've never lost to them. So.
In like a decade.
Never lost to them.
Yo, right? Fun fact, the last time Northport has ever defeated us was back in the 2000s.
That's been a long time. That's about almost 25 years. That's
yeah, crazy. I know. Why? What's your confidence level 1 through 10 at the game, this game?
I'm going to agree with Cam. I'm going to go 4 or 5 because Northport not too great this year.
Yeah.
And we also haven't lost in a very long time.
Yeah. So. What about you, Declan? What's your confidence level?
I mean, it's senior night. I'm going to have to guess it's a good chance that they lose and we're going to win. I think we're going to come out on top.
But at the same time, it's not how you start, it's how you finish the game. So
I couldn't agree more with that.
I agree.
The thing is that, what do you think of the volleyball team winning regionals?
I think that's great for them. They haven't went to state since, 2007? So
yeah.
All kudos to them. She's a star herself in volleyball.
Yeah.
Not Wyatt.
It's going off the camera, just so you know, so we're not going to teach her.
She's quite a star on the volleyball team herself, and she's going to bring it home for us.
But the thing is that there's some other territory. It all makes it into a factor. For the whole team, it makes it into a factor.
Yes, it does.
And you can't blame it all on one person.
I agree with
that, if you know where I'm coming from. Yeah, we have some more guests coming, maybe.
Oh, my God.
What's up?
Yeah,
we got more people. Casey, what's your college level 1 through 10 at this game?
This game against Northport High School?
Yeah.
I would say probably at the best a 5, but fuck Northport. So hopefully we win, and if we don't, I might just end my life.
Yeah.
Don't report me.
Here's the thing. Do you know, fun fact, the Northport hasn't defeated Lemon Bay since like the 2000s, so this would be a very good opportunity for them to strike back.
Yeah.
It was 4-6, technically 5-6 because of the record games.
Really?
Yeah.
No freaking way, dude.
Yeah, do you know, and they defeated Island Coast in spring football, and we never kicked their butt.
No way.
Do you know,
we defeated
Hardy before, but
but
the thing is that they didn't defeat Hardy. They lost by 2 points against Hardy.
Are we hearing this? There's no way.
Well, I know all the sports stuff. I keep updated with every single my people up here.
Nathan keeps it updated. So, check in with Nathan Dolinsky if you want to know any of the sports updates. Yeah. Anyway, I'm out of this bitch.
Yeah.
Bye, everybody.
Do you mind getting interviewed?
Sure. Oh, okay,
what's your confidence level 1 through 10 at this game?
11.
Yeah, why do you think 11?
I think we're going to win this, man.
Do you know Northport hasn't defeated Lemon Bay since the 2000s? So if they pull it off, it would be the 11th year of them winning consecutively.
Wow.
Because do you like the teams, they defeated and we kicked their butts and they did it? So it's like a 50-50. It's anyone's game at this point.
Yeah.
So how do you think, what do you think the progress of the school so far?
I don't know, man.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, thank you for your time. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Capri, what do you think of tonight's game? Rate your confidence 1 through 10 if Mandos are going to win or not.
We're going to win.
Why do you think they're going to win?
Because we're better.
Well, do you know that... Pretty much, this is a 10 years they've been defeated. Northport. But if it's gonna, if they win tonight's game, then it's gonna be an 11th year of them destroying Northport. Do you know if, you know, the game will be, you know, running and stuff? Like, it's a long story what's gonna happen. Like, Northport has not defeated Lemon Bay since the 2000s.
That's pretty good.
Can you believe that? The history's crazy, though. Yeah. I appreciate your time, Capri.
Thank you.
Let me surprise the marching band right now. What's up? Happy senior night. I came. What do you think of winning, you know? How does it feel to win All Streets Appearance after 24 years? How does
it feel?
It
feels amazing.
How's that?
That was amazing, right?
Yeah,
thank you for your opinion. I appreciate it.
Drum major, is your band ready? And now, we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the Marching Mantas!
Hi, Raquel. Emily?
Thank you.
Amazing, Manos. You killing it. Walking down. Amazing!
Let's hear it one more time for the Lemon Bay High School marching!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir, Tristan!
The band captain is Michaela Domingo Hart. The brass captain.
Look at
Bradley
that!
Parker.
Look at that drum major walking down!
The percussion captain.
Yes,
is
sir!
The color guard captain is Spencer Perez.
We did
the
it!
Under the direction of Mr. Philip Ivan. The percussion instructor is Jeff Mitch.
Now.
Yeah. Hi, Tim. What's your name?
My name's Tristan. How's it going, Nathan?
Well, I'm doing pretty great. I'm just watching the game, doing interviews and stuff. Bro, drum major, what do you think of what it's like winning after 20 years, straight superiors?
Yeah, it was kind of hard to understand. I felt amazing. I was so proud of them.
Uh-huh.
I had never felt more prouder.
Hi. That was from my old teacher, Miss Featherly, so shout out to her. Yeah, Tristan, get back to what you were saying.
Yeah, and it's cool because it's not even confirmed whether or not that's the limit. It might have been the first in history, so I just don't know what to say.
How does it feel to have returning members and more new members, more than the other bands had?
It's amazing. It's wonderful. I can't wait till next year. I know they're going to have even more people, even more freshmen, and I can't wait to see what they do next year.
Yeah, honestly, Tristan, what's your confidence 1 through 10 of Northport winning against Lemon Bay?
I have no idea.
To be honest, you know, and this is, if they win right now, it's the first time in 10 years they have ever won. The last time they won was in the 2000s. What do you think about it, Tristan?
That's pretty interesting.
I know the history about some of the football team of Northport. Joe, they can't even make it to playoffs because they're freelance.
Oh, man, that's sad.
But honestly, guess what? Joe, last year, that was one of their only winning records in many years.
That's amazing.
Honestly, shout out my boys, Evan Egloff, Sean Egloff, Vega, my friend Chris. I have a friend named Chris. If you haven't seen my story, that's who I'm. That's my older friend. Honestly, how does it feel to have marching band season over this last game?
It's kind of sad because, I enjoyed it. It was amazing working with these students and my fellow students. So, seeing it come to an end is kind of heartbreaking.
Yeah, it's crazy though. Thank you for your time, Tristan.
Thank you very much. It's nice to see you again, Nathan.
For sure. Yeah, we need to look at this. Lemon bait is cooked. 7-24, you all, so far in fourth quarter. Also at the end of the game, lemon bait is cooked. You all, look at the teams, they're trying their butts off. You know, lemon bait trying to kick their butts, but nothing's working. I'm not even the lucky charm at this point, which is actually disappointing, sadly. But honestly, at least it's gonna be a good game, so. Look,
that's a wrap.
First time in 10 years, Northport kicked Lemon Bay's butt. First time in 10 years. Look, do better, man. Come on. Well, the reason why I didn't get much more interviews later on is because right after the game, everyone was just giving attitudes. Everyone was pissed off, blah, 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 blah. The reason why was because pretty much Lemon Bay lost, so Lemon Bay players were crying. I've never seen student traders, football players cry after losing a game. Even when I was at Lemon Bay, I never seen football players cry after losing a game. Oh, it's probably because their 9-year win streak got destroyed. Is that right? Come on. I get that. I did my job. I did what I could. Shout out to all my Manta Rays students who came out there, supported me, did the interviews, took pictures with me. I appreciate every one of you. Honestly, I'm gonna post shout outs very, very soon. So, yeah. Here's a clip I got from the game. Ending clip. Make sure like, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. This was the ending of the game. I did what I could. See, look, I did my job. Thank you, everyone. Mike, say a farewell to the camera.
A farewell. Game was crazy. I really thought they were going to win, but life, bro.
Yeah.
Sucks.
Yeah, that I agree. We still haven't got a flick with each other at the game. Yeah, 1 minute. Sorry, guys. I was distracted for a second, you know? But thank you, everyone. You know, make the year incredible. You know, all my seniors, I respect you seniors. I have lots of pictures, so I'm going to post them on Instagram. So make sure to comment and like, you know? Follow me as well. So, you know, usual, guys. See ya.